He just throws his gun. He's like, I have enough.
Mike, how do you survive that?
Because fucking, I don't know.